As a faculty member using Canvas, you are automatically subscribed to every single discussion board that you create. And if you choose to be notified immediately, then that means that that semester, for every course that you're running, for every discussion board, and with every single student, you'll be notified. Imagine what that will do to your inbox. Yet let's say that there is a particular discussion board that you would like to have immediate notifications. For me, that's true with this Ask a Question discussion board. As soon as a colleague in this self-paced Canvas course posts a question, I would like to be immediately notified in my inbox so that I can respond quickly and promptly. The challenge is, as I shared, since I'm automatically subscribed to every single discussion board that I have created as an instructor, any posts that were posted to the Ask Question discussion board would be lost in a deluge of emails coming into my inbox of immediate notifications of posts. If I go to the Canvas account notifications, you can see that I've actually chosen not to be notified immediately when a discussion board post has been made. And the reason why I've chosen not to be notified immediately is because I do not want that deluge of emails coming into my inbox. I could have chosen a daily summary or a weekly summary, but I chose not to be notified at all. For those other discussion boards, it's sufficient for me to go in and check on them a few times during the week and get engaged and participate with the students, but I don't need that immediate notification in the same way that I would like to have it for the Ask a Question. Canvas does not let me, as an instructor, selectively subscribe to some discussion boards and not others that I've created. In addition, whatever I set up as my notification preference will be applied to every single course that I teach, as well as any courses in which I'm a student for that particular Canvas. Which means that if I want to selectively be subscribed to a discussion board, I'm going to need a hack, a creative workaround to deal with that. To do that, I'm going to use my rkelly-student account. So for faculty at MiraCosta, not only do we have our MiraCosta login, we've also been given a student login. So I'll sign off my student login, and I'll go to the account and click on notifications, and you'll see that for the student account, I've chosen to be notified immediately anytime a discussion post has been made to a discussion board that I'm subscribed to. Because this is a student account, I'm only subscribed to the discussion boards where I have selectively chosen to be subscribed. So now let me go into the self-paced Intro Teaching of Canvas course. And again, here are all those discussion boards. And I'll click on the Ask a Question discussion board. And for this discussion board, I am subscribed. What that means is anytime one of my colleagues posts a question or a comment here, I will get a notification in my inbox. And it will also include a link to this Ask a Question discussion board. Let's say that I see the email, I click on the link, and I have not yet logged into Canvas. In that case, a login screen will pop up, and I will log in using my faculty account and respond in that role. So in this way, it's my student account through which I'm notified, but it's my faculty account in which I respond. And in this way, with Canvas, I can choose to selectively subscribe and receive notifications for just the discussion boards I've selected, and to not receive notifications for all the discussion boards I've created. The student account is the way that this is achieved. I hope that you find this solution helpful for yourself as well.